This is the most powerful way to control someone from the back. It's called the straitjacket system, popularized by John Donahue. What we want to do is control their top arm with our bottom arm, and then their bottom arm with our top arm. And from here, we can hook their arm with our hook, and then pass off their wrist to our other hand. From here, it's their no arms against our one. We can slide our hand underneath and start working for the choke.